Hey, sorry, I didn't see you there.
Welcome to my 2020 to 2021 RA application video.
My name is Emma Irwin and I am a freshman at Grand Canyon University. I am studying music education and I want to be a music teacher.
I was gonna like do something stupid. Just be like, hey, my name's Emma, something, but I don't know what to say.
I just wanted to let you guys know that I think that she'd be the best RA in the biz. I think she's super fun. I think that anybody who has her as an RA would think that she's also
Sheldon,
super fun.
Please don't hurt yourself.
She's also a mom. She cares about people, as you can just see.
Hey, there's a car coming. Please don't. Please. No. Okay.
Ugh. Really easy to get along with. Everybody thinks she's funny.
Hey. I think Emma would make a great RA because she's enthusiastic and friendly, and ever since I met her, which is a couple minutes ago, I feel like we could be best friends.
Kind and helpful and sweet and caring and the best person ever, so yeah.
You seem very responsible and you keep your priorities straight.
She's a really kind woman and very caring toward individuals.
My results for the Myers-Briggs test were an ENFJ.
E because I'm an extrovert, and being around people just brings me energy.
Hey guys, what day is it?
I'm intuitive, which means that I look at the bigger picture of things, but also I can see patterns really quickly and connect them. So if I see someone trying to get away with something, then I'm really fast at picking that up.
As a feeler, I can tell how people are feeling and be a good listening ear or a shoulder to cry on in the raw moments in life, or even celebrate with them in their little victories.
Lastly, I'm judging, which means that I'm really not afraid to enforce the rules, no matter what.
One reason you should choose me to be an RA is because I want to dive into relationships with my residents to get to know them on a deeper level. I'm really good at planning fun events for everyone to be a part of, and I will use my extroverted personality to draw students out of their dorms and into new things outside of their comfort zone. And also, I'm not afraid to do what's necessary and sometimes difficult, especially when it comes to enforcing the rules or even being a helping hand.
I'm so excited for this opportunity to apply to be a residence assistant because I truly believe that God has placed this on my heart so that I can be a light for Him through my personality and through a helping hand and even through enforcing the rules. So thank you so much for watching.